and shine, Natasha.
You really ought to get your AC fixed, Stark. What's going on?
No idea. Jarvis, you up and at 'em? We need a status report.
Security override's coming online now, sir. I'll have an update for you in 40 seconds.
Perfect. When he comes to, tell him he lost another 80 years.
What happened?
No idea. Butler 5000's looking into it.
Hulk cold!
You see? This is why we can't have nice things. Hang on, Jarvis, I'm rerouting voice modulation.
Easy, big guy. We're working on it.
Loki!
No, it's Tony. Remember? We're Avengers together. Secret handshake and everything.
As I was saying, sir, it appears Loki and the Frost Giants have successfully invaded Manhattan. The current focus of the attack is Avengers Tower.
That here!
Sensors show Frost Giant activity throughout the building, with a large concentration around the lab.
Lab, huh? What's Loki want with Stark Tech?
It will not be something good, I assure you.
Maybe we should check in with S.H.I.E.L.D., see if they've learned anything.
I'm afraid that's quite impossible, sir. Avengers Tower is on auxiliary power only. Our outside communication has been severed.
I say we go in. Hulk is smashing. And see what these little imps are up to.
Freeze the elevator before you can use it. The elevator seems to have been damaged in the attack. Applying some force should break it free. Laboratory level. Another device has prevented our descent. One good jostle should do the trick. Now arriving at the laboratory level. Frost giants are in several locations throughout the tower. I'm sealing the doors until each threat has been eliminated.
Yeah!
The laser defense for this area can be turned off using the appropriate access panel. Giants are damaging the tower. Defeat them before they compromise our assets. Suppressed. Opening access now. They have escaped through the ventilation system. Proceed with caution.
What sorcery is this? place.
You're nearly there. I see you've arrived at the lab. The Frost Giants have removed the arc reactor from the power core. Explosion is imminent. You must stabilize the power core while there is still time. Working to power on the control panel now. In case you are unable to stabilize the power core, this force field will contain the blast. Do not allow the Frost Giants to further damage the power core. Cannot lift the force field. The power core is in critical condition.
Help me, man.
Successfully stabilized. The lab seems to be intact, but the arc reactors are not